Question number 27. Unlike the other elements of group carbon, other elements of this group, carbon does not form CX2 type molecules. It is not forming CX2. That means the valence of carbon is 2, it is not present. That is the most important, because A, energetically this is not feasible, possible. Carbon undergoes catenation, it is non-metallic, carbon does not contain the orbital. The probable answer may be, energetically this is not possible. Kindly see here. So carbon does not form CX type molecule because energetically this is not feasible. So this is A is the correct answer. That means carbon does not form CX2 due to energetically this is not possible.